McGee, you won't believe this. You have some big balls coming here.
I've got to talk to Ellie. You know where she is? She's not answering my calls or my texts.
Do you blame her?
It's not smart coming here. I think you should leave. Look, I get that you're upset, but she is my wife.
And treat her like one. You should leave. I'll walk out.
Think he's gonna punch him out?
Love to see it.
Come on, Gibbs, you know me. What you need to understand.
Understand what? You cheating on Bishop?
I never wanted this to happen.
Get your head out of your ass, Jake. Back to work.
Boss, state attorney Alan Weiner. He's had evidence thrown out once before, early in his career. It was a misdemeanor B&E. Evidence was tossed because of a mistimed warrant.
What does that mean?
Well, the clerk told Weiner that he'd have the judge sign the warrant when he recessed court at 3. The trial went long, and Weiner jumped the gun. Seized evidence was tossed because a warrant was signed after the seizure.
Just like in this case.
Weiner's a smart guy, boss. He wouldn't make the same mistake twice.
Cheech said Joy Van Adder was doing some suit from uptown. Alan Weiner wears really nice suits.
Guys.
Yes,
sir. Oh, yeah.